Good day, royal fans. In today's news, Meghan Markle publicly declared her love for her incredible husband, Harry, in front of an audience of thousands. As she introduced the Duke of Sussex in The Hague, Netherlands, the Duchess said she could not love and respect him more. The pair kissed when Harry arrived on stage, and he appeared emotional before his speech, saying, "Thank you, my love." But Meghan's introduction of Harry has since been criticized by royal fans. Meghan said, "It is my distinguished honor to introduce someone that I think you all will be very excited to hear from. He's the founder of the Invictus Games and the father to our two little ones, Archie and Lily. Please welcome my incredible husband, Prince Harry, the Duke of Sussex." Twitter users reacted with fury to the introduction. "I thought it was just Harry. Prince Harry will suffice. She obsessed with those damn titles." "Well," one added, "they found out that just call me Harry does not sell, but my husband, Prince Harry, the Duke of Sussex, and hi, I'm Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, does." Shows that they're without titles, their worth decreases, and they and their corporate bosses know it. Another added, "Think I'd probably have said my husband Harry, not all those titles, but then maybe that's what she calls him at home." Harry asked to be called just Harry ahead of a Travelist event in Scotland in 2020. Host and former Labour advisor and broadcaster Aisha Hazaraka said, "He's made it clear that we are all just to call him Harry. So ladies and gentlemen, please give a big warm Scottish welcome to Harry." It marked the royal's final speech before stepping down from royal duties in March 2020. Not just Harry anymore, it seems. What do you guys think of today's content? Please do like, comment, and subscribe for more. See you tomorrow. Goodbye for now.